The materials paintbrush is used to apply paint or materials from thousands of predefined textures. For example, under flooring, you could switch to a tile, and with one click, analyze how the tile appears in your kitchen. You can select from the variety of woods and apply dark cherry or maple finishes. Selecting items for changing wall colors like paint will let you analyze paint schemes within your model. All of this is done with the material paintbrush without changing the objects themselves.